song makes it my favorite part of the day, just to get to sing it. She said, well, what's it called? And I said, it's called Fire and Rain by a guy named James Taylor. And then she said, it's really funny that you say that because you're kind of named after him. That I'm actually named after James Taylor. And, you know, the funny thing about playing Madison Square Garden is magical things can happen. And, you never know if James Taylor might just walk out and see it. to them.